Annual arrest winner. Police signaled the winner of the annual Sonoma Arrest Derby, a fictional prize awarded by the media for the most arrests by one Sonoman in 1 year. The 32-year-old arrestee, picked up on a warrant in the plaza, received his 11th arrest, beating out the runner-up by a margin of one trip to county jail. He did not receive a trophy.